Every morning, when I see my bike, my heart starts beating faster. Riding is one of the first thoughts in the morning, and one of the last before going to sleep. This is what my life is all about. My life is a permanent race, in which every second has a meaning. From time to time, you will find me slowing down in my kitchen. Cooking for my friends and family helps me to find balance, to refocus and fuel up before the next race. My work offers me a lot of freedom. I live for my passion. Being creative and working with an emotional product stirs something somewhere deep inside of me. There's a lot of pressure on me. Sports help me to find my balance, exhaust myself, and bring harmony into my mind. We all have dreams. But in order to make dreams come true, it takes an awful lot of determination, dedication, self-discipline, and effort. Racing is like a drug you can't just turn your back on. You can never walk away from it.